said that once, or I said, once before he graduated, he would do a solo. Well, he's never done a solo, but it's going to be the closest that we're ever going to get to it tonight. He's going to be accompanying Pat on the piano, Pat Andrae, and he's doing some backup vocals. Now, it's not too much, so you're going to have to listen really close. But once before he graduates, you are going to hear Bob Shaw sing by himself. So I'm going to take a microphone over here.
Nothing.